Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my plan with me and it's for the week of July 16th through July 22nd. And I'm really, really behind on planning right now because today is already Wednesday of the following week. And as you can see, I haven't even done last week at all. So I'm just playing catch up here. So I'm going to be memory keeping in my Erin Condren today. And I have all the things that I've done written out on these little post-its. So I'm just going to reference them as I go along. I have like a little shelf above my desk. So I just stick the post-its right on the shelf. And so I can see it really easily. For this week, I'm using a really cute summary kit from Stickers by Ashley Kay, and this is a new shop for me, and I believe she's based in Australia. I really, really like her designs because I think they're really unique, and I just haven't really seen them in other shops. So the first page here has all the full boxes with three heart checklists on the side. We've got half boxes, deco, water trackers, and meal little things, and then we have bottom washi and the date cover. So it's a really, really minimal kit. I just felt like I didn't need all of the pages, and I'm trying to use more mini kits again. I feel like I've really veered from that recently where I've been purchasing full kits a lot. So I'm trying to go back to using less stickers and then pulling them in from my leftover stash. So yeah, first things first, I'm going to be putting down my bottom washi as usual. So I really like this washi because it says hello sunshine and I think that's really, really cute. So that's where I'm going to get started. And if you're interested in watching me plan, then stay tuned. So while I put down the bottom washi, I just want to take a moment to say that I am so sorry that it's been a while since I've posted a video. I have been out of town for about a week and a half, and then as soon as I got back, I started work again. And so it's just kind of been a crazy couple of weeks, and that has really taken time and energy away from making videos. But today I'm finally able to record this voiceover, so hopefully I'll be back on track. But anyways, so far I've put down the bottom washi and the sidebar full box. I whited out the flag in the top corner and I used a little piece of deco to cover up that space because it felt kind of empty without anything. And then I put down the date covers that came in the kit. I tried to find some date dots that would match this kind of kit, but I couldn't really find anything in my collection, so I ended up just writing in the dates myself. Continuing on with the sidebar, I found some glitter headers this week, I think that are from Bubba Bear Studios, and it was a kit that I used last year, and so I pulled in glitter headers from that sheet. I used a yellow habit tracker that I found in my collection to track working out, and then I found an orange label to use for my happy moments. I stuck down a piece of deco next to that, and I used the one with the umbrella because it matched in color. I thought that was really cute, and then at the very bottom, I found a Monday through Sunday tracker for my dinners. I pulled in a blue label, and I think those were functional quarter boxes that I got from Sticker Bloom, but it was like a really long time ago, so I'm not sure she still has them anymore. And then to mark my dinners, I put down a little meal icon from the Coffee Monsters Co. Then moving to Monday, I started by putting down that blue glitter header, and then I pulled in a blue scallop label that is also from Sticker Bloom, but I got it at the same time I got the other labels, and so I'm not sure they're still available. I use that to mark that I selected my giveaway winner. I was having a giveaway on this channel the week before, so that was the day I was announcing my winners, and I also pulled in balloon stickers from Kylie and Chaos. Next, I put down a half box to mark where we got lunch. The Poke Bowl sticker, or Poke, I think is actually how it's pronounced. That sticker is from Plants with the Nest, and I did darken the edges a little bit because it kind of blended in with the half box, so I just wanted to make that stand out a little bit. And after we got some Poke, we went to the beach, and I pulled in this Beach Day sticker from Very Cute Designs. I then placed down the full box that says less Monday, more summer. Of course, I had to have that on Monday. And then I put down an envelope sticker, and I can't quite remember where that one is from, but I do switch it out later on. At the bottom, I found a little things from a leftover kit, so I use that to mark my dinner. And then, like I mentioned, I removed the envelope sticker and put down a Happy Mail sticker from Very Jenny Co. just because I had a lot of space left over. Then for Tuesday, so Tuesday was my boyfriend and my 6-year anniversary, and so I definitely wanted to mark that with a half box just to make that stand out and make it more special. I did some hand lettering with my, I think that one is my Zebra brush lettering pen. I'll definitely link that down below. And I'm sorry, it's a little out of frame right now, but I also stick down a gold foil heart sticker from Clever Gal Crafts just to add a little something to that. In the morning, I did some editing and voiceover for my videos. The cat on a laptop sticker I just placed down is from Raspberryl Designs. Then I used Emile Little Things, which I think is from the kit actually, to mark my lunch, and I moved to the bottom because I knew I wanted a full box at the bottom. I placed a glitter header on top of that, and then I moved back up to the middle section. I used a half box with a TV sticker from Brandy's shop to mark that we watched some TV that afternoon. We were super into the show called Hiyori's Bed and Breakfast for a while, and it's super cute. It's on Netflix, so I wanted to mark that we watched that. And then I moved down to the full box because I wanted to mark down what we did that night to celebrate. So for our anniversary, we did date night at this like tiki bar and restaurant that is like really close to Disneyland. And then afterwards, we went and watched the fireworks at Disneyland. We don't have a pass to go in or anything, so we just sat like right outside. You could still see the fireworks, you just can't hear the music, but it was still really, really cool. And that drink sticker is from Sun Fun Stickers. In the remaining space, I put down a makeup palette sticker from Paper and Milk to mark that I got ready for our date. Then moving to Wednesday, I started Wednesday with a full box at the top, and then I used a glitter header with a label from K Stickers Co., I believe. So this week, because the kit didn't come with that many functional stickers, I definitely pulled in a lot from my collection, which is great because I haven't really done that in a while. I've been using such large kits that I haven't really had to use any functional stickers that I just have. But anyways, I put down a YouTube binge sticker from Love Shira. Then I put down a glitter header with a 3-heart checklist for some things I wanted to get done around the house. The dishes sticker is from Kiki May Designs, and I'm not sure if her shop is open anymore because I tried finding her on Instagram and I don't think her shop name was coming up, so she might have rebranded or closed down, unfortunately. After that, we went and watched a movie, so I put down a movie marquee. We saw this movie called Sorry to Bother You, which was really interesting. I'm not quite sure that I understood it fully, but it was pretty good. After that, we went and hung out at a friend's house, and so I put that on a quarter box with a house sticker that was from a leftover kit. At the end of the night, I did some filming, so I pulled in a filming emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co., and then I hand lettered film with my Tombow brush lettering pen. On Thursday, I put down a glitter header with a 3-heart checklist to mark some things that I had to get done in the morning. One of the things was pack, because we were leaving for San Diego that day, and so I used a suitcase sticker from Sweet Bean Plans. Then I used another scallop label from Sticker Bloom, and the road trip sticker is from Once More With Love. It was part of a travel sheet that I have from her. Then underneath that, I put down the full box with the palm tree, which I think is perfect for marking San Diego. And I ended up switching out the checklist on Wednesday for a like a orangey, yellowy one instead, because I didn't want there to be too much blue on that section of the planner, and I like to switch up the colors. So moving back to Thursday, I put down a taco sticker from Hazel Sticker to mark that we had gotten some tacos at a really bomb place in San Diego, and then I pulled in a yellow label from a previous kit with a grocery cart sticker to mark that we did some groceries before heading to our friend's house. At the bottom, I put down a half box, and above that, I used a beer sticker from Dizzy Daisy Dreams to mark that we chilled with our friends for a bit. And then at the end of the night, we had some skewers, and we also made s'mores because they have like a little fire pit thing outside, so it was really perfect. And the skewer sticker is from Plans with Vanessa, and the s'mores sticker is from Perks of Planning. Then for Friday, I put down a full box at the bottom that says I need vitamin C, and I moved to the top and put down a strip of washi to mark that we had breakfast and coffee. The coffee sticker is from Paper and Milk. We stayed over at our friend's house the night before, so we were just kind of hanging out the next morning, and for some reason we decided to watch Sharknado, which I had never seen. It's so ridiculous, but we binged Sharknado 1 through 4 the whole morning and part of the afternoon, which again is super ridiculous. I'm not quite sure why we did that, but it was kind of funny. And then I pulled in a label from Very Jenny Co. to mark that we went and fed some ducks at a nearby lake. It was super cute, and it was also really nice just to take a walk around outside outside after being indoors and watching Sharknado for such a long time. I believe the Remember Script sticker is from K-Stickers Co. I then put down a half box to mark that we went to a pool barbecue party. The poolside sticker with the sunglasses was a sampler from, I think it's from Joyful Planner. And then I put down this face mask girl sticker underneath because we did some face masks at the party, but I can't remember where that sticker is from. Above the half box, I used an asterisk from the kit to mark that my friend came over and joined us for the barbecue. Moving to Saturday, I first put down a Today header, which was from a leftover kit. Then I used a burrito sticker from Plans with Finesse to mark that we got some breakfast burritos. And underneath, I used a glitter header with a full box. I actually placed a half box on top of that because the full box is really decorative and it would be hard to read what I write directly on top. But anyways, that day I got to meet my friend's baby, who is only 2.5 weeks old at this time. And she is the cutest thing ever. I was so happy I got to meet her. I used a heart eyes emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co. to mark that. And then after we visited the baby, we drove home from San Diego. So I used a quarter box with a cat sticker from Lemon Paper Co. to mark that we were home and reunited with our cat Pokey. I then just relaxed for most of the afternoon, so I put down a pillow sticker from Sweeping Plans and also a YouTube binge sticker from Love Shira. At the very bottom, I used a three sunflower checklist with a Little Bits header on top of that. They're all from previous kits. And I also used an envelope little things and stuck a meal icon next or on top of it to mark what I had for dinner. And then at the bottom, I just used that checklist to mark some things that I did, which included working out. So I put down a workout girl sticker from Paper Princess Plans. Then on Sunday, I put down a little things and covered up the little icon with a house sticker. I think that came in the kit. The important script sticker is from K-Stickers Co. And I just put down some of the things that I had to get done around the house. So on Sunday, we were actually leaving for Vegas. So we had just gotten back from San Diego and we were leaving the following day to go to Vegas. I put down a cat litter box sticker from Dizzy Daisy Dreams to mark that we had to scoop our cat before we headed out. And then I put down a half box with a car sticker from Laven Forest. It's so cute. It's got like two little cats sitting in the car. And on that, I put Viva Las Vegas because we made it to Vegas after a very long detour. Then I put down a full box underneath. And then when we got to Vegas, we were watching a show that night. It was like the Jabberwocky show. And they're like this dance group that got really famous from a TV show. So I put down a ticket sticker from My Peachy Printables and also the location heart sticker, which is from Simply Laura. At the end of the night, we had dinner at this place called Momofuku, and it was so, so amazing. They have like the best food. It's like Asian fusion. It was amazing. And I used a noodle bowl sticker from A Happy Blue Tree to mark that. I then went back to Friday and wanted to switch up the pool party sticker. So I lifted up the original sticker that was there because again, I felt like there was too much blues in that middle section and I wanted to pull in more like oranges and pinks. So I swapped it for this other half box instead, but I just put everything else back on it. So that's it for my planning. And now I'm just going back to my sidebar and noting in all of my happy memories as well as my dinners and tracking my working out, which I only did one time this week. And now I'm just showing you the stickers that I have left. I do have a lot of deco left over, which I'm planning to pull into my Hobonichi journaling. So I always like to save deco from kits. But yeah, that's it for this week. I'm sorry this took me so, so long to get up. I hope you enjoyed this. It's so crazy to me that I'm still uploading summer videos because my mind is already back to work, so I'm no longer on summer mode, but I guess it's actually kind of nice because I get to relive like all of our summer memories and things like that. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know if I skipped over anything or if you have any questions, and yeah, thank you for watching as always, and I will talk to you next time. Bye!